The man was grateful, introducing himself as Vapin Shot, or Johncho for short. He handed John his card with a promise that he could call on him for any help he might need. Willis was now all alone. In a desperate moment, he called a number given to him by a Chinese gangster he had once saved. To his surprise, two BMWs pulled up shortly afterward, filled with stylish, young Asian men wearing Miami Vice suits and gelled hair. With nowhere else to turn, Willis took his chance and got in the car.